and welcome to backends.com. Today I'm going to teach you BCom auditing qualities of an auditor. Well, if a person is an auditor of a public limited company, he should be a chartered accountant. Chartered accountant hona chahiye according to the Chartered Accountant Ordinance 1961. Agar wo yahan pe main likh deta hu for public limited company. In the next lecture, I'm also going to tell you about what are the requirements or the qualities which are needed for an auditor of a private limited company. But if this person is not a chartered accountant, then he cannot be an auditor. So the auditor of a public limited company should be a chartered accountant.